Ever wondered about the secret spots in famous tourist destinations? Welcome to a world of hidden treasures, where each corner turned reveals a new surprise. Our world is full of popular tourist destinations, places we've all seen in photos and on postcards. But what about those less traveled paths? Those tucked away corners that offer an unexpected, intimate view of a city's true character? That's what we're here to explore. The secret spots, the hidden gems that transform a typical vacation into a unique adventure. These hidden treasures offer a different perspective, a chance to see the world in a new light. They give us the opportunity to engage with local cultures, immerse ourselves in new experiences, and make our travels truly unforgettable. We'll be journeying through the unseen charms of Paris, the hidden gems of New York City, and the unexplored side of Rome. So buckle up and prepare for an adventure like no other. Stay tuned as we embark on this journey to discover the world's hidden treasures. The City of Love, Paris, has more to offer than just the Eiffel Tower and Louvre Museum. It's a city brimming with hidden gems, tucked away in its labyrinthine streets, waiting to be discovered. Consider Sainte-Chapelle, an exquisite chapel that often gets overlooked in the shadow of Notre Dame. Nestled within the heart of the city, this hidden gem boasts stunning stained glass windows that bathe the interior in a kaleidoscope of colors. Venture underground and discover the catacombs, a world beneath Paris where the city's history is etched into the walls, quite literally. This labyrinth of tunnels filled with the remains of millions of Parisians tells a story of the city's past in a way no above-ground monument can. Or take a leisurely stroll along Canal Saint-Martin. This picturesque waterway, lined with quaint boutiques and charming cafes, offers a slice of local Parisian life. Here you can indulge in affordable, authentic French cuisine, sip on a café au lait, and watch the world go by. The beauty of exploring hidden Paris lies not just in the sights, but also in the journey. The city's public transportation system is a budget traveler's best friend. With a single ticket, you can traverse the city, hopping from one enchanting spot to another. In terms of sustenance, Paris has you covered. From streets lined with crepe stands serving up delicious, wallet-friendly treats to bustling local markets where you can pick up fresh baguettes and cheese for a picnic by the Seine, eating in Paris doesn't have to break the bank. So, the next time you find yourself in the City of Love, why not take the road less traveled? Venture beyond the well-trodden tourist paths and delve into the heart of Paris. Explore its cobblestone alleys, soak in the culture, savor the food, and let the city reveal its unseen charm to you. Paris, a city where every corner holds an unseen treasure, awaits your discovery. The city that never sleeps, New York, is brimming with hidden gems beyond Times Square and Central Park. Let's start with the Cloisters, a serene escape nestled in Fort Tryon Park, uptown Manhattan. This museum, an offshoot of the Metropolitan Museum of Art, houses a vast collection of European medieval artworks and architecture. It's a world away from the city's hustle and bustle. And the best part? Pay what you wish admission on the first Saturday of every month. Now let's hop on the Staten Island Ferry, a free ride offering stunning views of the Statue of Liberty and the Manhattan skyline. Our destination? Snug Harbor on Staten Island, once a home for retired sailors, now a cultural center with beautiful botanical gardens, art galleries, and a Chinese scholar's garden. This place is a stunning blend of history, culture, and nature. And guess what? Exploring the grounds is absolutely free. Hungry after all that exploring? Let's head to Brooklyn's Dumbo neighborhood. An acronym for Down Under the Manhattan Bridge Overpass, Dumbo is a hotspot for budget-friendly yet scrumptious food. Try out the world-famous Grimaldi's Pizzeria, where you can savor a delicious slice without breaking the bank. And while you're there, don't forget to check out the breathtaking views of the Manhattan skyline from Brooklyn Bridge Park. But wait, there's more. Dumbo is also home to the First Thursday Gallery Walk. This free event on the first Thursday of every month lets you explore local art galleries and meet the artists, immersing yourself in Brooklyn's vibrant art scene. So, whether it's the tranquility of the Cloisters, the rich history of Snug Harbor, the foodie paradise of Dumbo, or the countless other secrets waiting to be discovered, New York City offers endless opportunities to explore, eat, and experience on a budget. New York City, a city of endless surprises, invites you to uncover its hidden gems. Scene script: Rome, a city steeped in history, hides many secrets beyond the Colosseum and Vatican City. Let's start with the Aventine Keyhole, a small, unassuming door on Aventine Hill. A peek through the keyhole reveals a perfectly framed view of St. Peter's Basilica. It's a delightful surprise, and the best part? It's completely free. Next, we venture to the whimsical Quartier Coppade. This hidden neighborhood is an architectural dream, with its unique blend of Art Nouveau, medieval, Baroque, and even a dash of ancient Greek style. Walk through its enchanting archways, admire the detailed facades, and let your imagination run wild. It's a feast for the eyes and a haven for photographers. Best of all, exploring is absolutely cost-free. Hungry after all that walking? Time to experience Rome's culinary delights without burning a hole in your pocket. Look out for local trattorias offering a menu del giorno, a set menu of the day. It's a great way to taste authentic Italian cuisine at a fraction of the cost. Now let's pay a visit to the tranquil Protestant cemetery, also known as the non-Catholic cemetery. This serene oasis is the final resting place of poets like Keats and Shelley. It's a peaceful retreat from the bustling city, and the entrance fee is a modest donation. When it comes to accommodations, consider staying at a convent or monastery. These offer clean, simple rooms at a much lower cost than most hotels. Plus, you get to experience a slice of monastic life. And remember, Rome wasn't built in a day, and it certainly can't be explored in one either. Take your time, stroll around, absorb the culture, and let the city reveal its secrets to you. Walking tours are a great way to navigate the city. They're often inexpensive and guide you to hidden gems you might miss on your own. Plus, you get to hear fascinating stories and anecdotes that bring these secret spots to life. Rome, a city of ancient secrets, beckons you to explore its uncharted paths. Travel isn't just about sightseeing. It's about immersing yourself in the culture and giving back to the community. Let's shift gears for a moment and consider. What if the real treasures are not the hidden alleys or the unseen monuments, but the people and their cultures? What if the true secret spots are the local festivals, the traditional cuisines, the folk dances, the age-old crafts that make every city unique? In Paris, for instance, you could participate in a cooking class to learn how to make authentic French cuisine. Don't just dine at the cafes, delve into the culinary artistry that makes French food so cherished. Or perhaps, join a local artist for a day, learn the strokes and shades that capture the Parisian skies. These are not just experiences, these are stories that you carry home. Moving to New York City, you could volunteer at a community center in Brooklyn, or help out at a local food bank in the Bronx. When you step out of the tourist shoes and step into the shoes of a local, you not only contribute to the community but also gain a deeper understanding of the city's social fabric. In Rome, you could attend a traditional Italian puppet show or learn the delicate art of Italian pottery making. You could also volunteer at archaeological sites, helping preserve Rome's ancient history. These cultural experiences and volunteering opportunities don't just save you money, they enrich your journey in ways a purchase ticket to a tourist spot never can. Remember, travel is about connection, understanding, and growth. It's about breaking your bubble and stepping into another world, another life. It's about not just seeing a destination, but feeling it, breathing it, living it. By engaging in these cultural experiences and volunteering, you are not merely visiting a city, you are becoming a part of it. You are not just a tourist, you are a traveler. Through cultural immersion and volunteering, you can uncover the true spirit of a destination. Exploring the world's hidden spots doesn't have to break the bank. Indeed, as we've journeyed together through the unseen corners of Paris, the hidden gems of New York City, and the unexplored sides of Rome, we've seen how these secret spots are not just accessible but also affordable. Remember, the charm of these hidden treasures lies in their authenticity and the unique experiences they offer. Immersing oneself in the local culture, participating in volunteer opportunities, and simply wandering off the beaten path can lead to discoveries that are priceless, and yet won't strain your wallet. So whether it's a quaint cafe tucked away in a Parisian alley, a secret garden in the heart of New York City, or an ancient Roman ruin hidden in plain sight, these treasures are waiting to be discovered by the curious and adventurous traveler in you. Embark on your journey to discover the world's hidden treasures and create unforgettable memories without stretching your budget.